Hey guys, I welcome you all to your YouTube channel Gardening Paradise and hope you all would be doing great.
We are still in December here and today I'm going to discuss about this beautiful plant Poinsettia. It's basically a native of Mexico.
But before that, if you are new to this channel, then I request you to please click on this subscribe button and then click this bell icon, so that you'll get the first hand notification whenever I upload a new video.
It looks really amazing. As you can see, you know, these small yellow flower buds which are surrounded by these red leaves, beautiful red leaves coming right at the bottom of these buds. Okay, this start producing flower from the month of December and lasted up to February. I bought this plant from a nursery. Got very lucky. I bought it at a really cheap price. I bought this one for just rupees 30, which is equivalent to around 40 to 45 cents of US dollars. And yeah, it's really a cheap price. Maybe actually that nursery is being run by a local temple here, so maybe some sort of charity thing. I'm pretty sure that if you're gonna buy it from a nursery in around here itself, then even it will cost you around 200 rupees, minimum 200, which is equivalent to like 3.5 US dollars. Fine. So I'm gonna plant this, you know, this one into a pot, and I'll tell you how to plant it, and we'll tell you about just a little care about how to take care of this plant. I'm gonna use this pot, this plastic pot, for planting the Poinsettia plant, and it has, as you can see, has quite a few drainage holes, which is good. Fine. And okay, this is the potting mix I'm gonna use. It has two part your garden soil, two parts of sand, one part of the coconut coir, which will help in you know, retaining the moisture in it, and one part compost. Now we'll just pour some potting soil in the pot. Fine. Now, after pouring some potting soil, what you need to do is you just need to push this soil with firm hand, so that you know, it will give a good base for your plant. Just firmly you need to put, not with too much of pressure, and it will also leave out whatever little air bubbles you're having in it. Now just place your plant in the pot carefully. Yes, fine. As you can see, I placed it, the complete root ball in it, and start filling it up with a potting soil. You know, fill it completely. As you can see, I have filled it up to the top. So what you need to do is just press the soil a little bit, so that it will leave out any air bubble which it has. Now just water it, give it a, you know, proper water first time, so that the soil till the, you know, till the very bottom gets wet. So as far as a little care about this plant is goes, what you need to do is, you know, it doesn't like wet soil, but at the same time it doesn't like you know, the dry soil as well. So whenever you feel the top layer of the soil is getting dry, just give it a little water. And yeah, place it, don't place it under the direct sunlight. If possible, you know, try to place it at a place where the shade is available, though the light is coming, but not under the direct sunlight. That's just a few things you need to take care about, you need to keep in mind as far as care about this plant is concerned. This is really a beautiful plant. Please give it a try. This will it will really add colors to your garden. Thanks for watching. Happy gardening.